It was the last home game of the season for the Ravens, and now they're closer to making the playoffs for a third straight year. The Ravens took down the Giants 27-13 with both offense and defense doing what they had to do. Quarterback Lamar Jackson throws the winning pass to Dez Bryant for a touchdown. Both the Browns and the Colts lost their games as well, so the Ravens are a win away from clinching a playoff spot.